Good evening. Good evening, and thank you so much for coming to our concert tonight. Tonight's event is the sixth and closing event of a week celebrating the pipe organ in Hawaii, with concerts on Kauai and in Honolulu by Caitlin Emerson and Alcee Chris, and a Hawaiian choral concert. We thank the Hawaii Chapter American Guild of Organists for inviting us to play this special concert on Bach's 337th birthday. I'm especially grateful that the AGO has brought my dear friend, June Kim Newland, back from El Paso, Texas, to play this concert with me.
If you have not already seen the QR code, which was posted near the front door, you'll find tonight's program on the homepage of the American Guild of Organists website, agohawaii.org.
At this time, please take a moment to silence your phones. Please know that the concert is being live streamed on the Hawaii AGO Facebook page. I'm pretty sure Bach didn't plan on any ringtones sounding during his music. So without further ado,
happy birthday, Bach!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Since 2006, the Hawaii chapter has sponsored an annual concert of outstanding rising stars. As you can imagine, doing concerts of this magnitude is very rewarding and very expensive.
For tonight's concert, I would ask you all to consider a donation so that our chapter can continue to sponsor future events. Please consider what a concert of this caliber would cost you should you choose to go to a major concert hall, and use that as your guide to be generous sponsors of live music in Hawaii.
The AGO has suggested a donation of $25 per person, and at this price, this concert is a real bargain. Some of you might be able to even more generous. Maybe you can give your donation by leaving cash or checks in the calabash in the aisle. Please make checks payable to Hawaii Chapter AGO.
For those of you watching online, or if you wish to use a credit card, it is easy to make a financial contribution. Go to agohawaii.org/give and enter your donation there. Quite simply, we ask that you give something, and with your support, we can continue this tradition.
Thank you, and enjoy the second half of our program.